El Salvador's President Nayib Bukele is planning to send legislation that would make Bitcoin legal tender in the country. In the short term, this will generate jobs and help provide financial inclusion to thousands outside formal economy, Bukele said at the Bitcoin 2021 conference. He later tweeted, investing 1% of Bitcoin in El Salvador could increase its GDP by 25%. Subscribe to the channel for more news.